Hello.
Kelso, what's your status?
Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed. Agent Kelso is already on site. We'll attempt to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyenas been here a while, know the building, but they shouldn't be expecting an attack.
Glad to have you on board! An agent? All right! Wait up for me! Guess I won't be using those season tickets this fall.
Agent in need of backup. Electronic device detected. Portable electronic device detected.
Mom? Mom! Hey, baby. What happened to your leg?
I'm not lucky. But I'm done with all that.
Mom, Dad!
Supplies detected. Thank you.
on here?
Now, everyone knows we mean business.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
What the fuck was that? It came from inside the building? Oh, no shit, but what caused it?
What the hell should I know? Assume the worst.
You think someone's attacking? Shoot on the ball, coming up here.
I don't know,
This is my channel, Agent.
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Supplies nearby. Supplies detected.
Hello, Agent.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Nobody gets through! Nobody!
Cut out your heart!
We went all the way to the top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up. I just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos, that blast did a lot of damage. I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this.
Come on!
Fucking hell!
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
Thank you.
Odessa's folks finally finished up that roof. That'll make a hell of a difference to everyone with this heat.
Hello, I'm Anaya. I'm going to be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
More dead batteries. Shit. If we can't power our comms...
With Odessa's new hydroponic system, the theater's going to be able to put better, fresher food on the table. That ought to make the residents happier and healthier.
Heads up. We now have a working barbecue. And better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces.
If the theater keeps growing, we're gonna need some new sources of food. Activity in the area.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
Those gardens could be what we're looking for. I think it's a...
Enjoy.